Hi, I'm John Emmett, and we have the FX champions here, Lanzarote Winter Series. So first of all, please introduce yourself and a little bit about your background.
Hello, my name is Kayana Kunze. I'm from Brazil, and I sail together with Martini, the FX.
Yeah, my name is Martini, and we have been sailing the past 8 years and a half together. So it's already
a long journey.
And still going into Tokyo. We hopefully it will happen this year with the testing and the vaccine.
We all hope it's going to happen. Can you just tell us very briefly about the previous two Olympic cycles for those people who don't know your team?
Well, I actually started Olympic Companion with the 470, and then I changed to the FX when that came up, when I joined up with Kayana. Mm-hmm. And it was an amazing cycle in Rio, sailing at home, and we got up with gold.
So, and I mean, you know, winning gold in your home country, that must be very special, but what was it like?
Well, it was incredible. I mean, when we think about the last Olympic Games, sailing at home and winning gold at home, I think was something really unbelievable that I think all the athletes want to achieve, so it was really nice.
I mean, it's a cliche, but it's literally once in a lifetime. Literally once in a lifetime. And a little bit about Lanzarote, light, tricky day today, but you did what you needed to do.
Yeah, very tricky underwater. It was very open to both sides of the race course, which makes it really, really nice to sail and like hard. You have to think a lot. And yeah, we are really pleased with this regatta. Have had so many races, which makes us train more for our biggest goal, right? And yeah, we're really happy with the race committee as well.
I've got to say, absolutely, it's quite hard to get races in the last 6 months, really difficult. And what made you choose Lanzarote as a training venue?
Well, I think most because of the fleet. I think the Argentinians, Bocha, he lives here, so I think he pushed the girls to come. And then why not? No, Lanzarote is such a nice island, good temperature, good water. And then I think it was like a step just to fly over and come.
I must admit, I'm loving it here. I'm just worried about the mask suntan. Yeah. This is the most difficult question of the interview. So what do you think is going to be next for you?
We're hoping that the championship in Palma doesn't get cancelled. I think for now, I don't think it can happen, but hopefully with a vaccine, it's coming up soon. And with a lot of the restrictions, it might be just about time to open.
And what's your thoughts about not that long to the games?
Well, I think we need to stay like positive minds and do our best every day. And yeah, I think it will happen, and we need to be prepared for that and train a lot and be healthy. Yeah.
Your preparation is obviously going very, very well. So thanks ever so much for your time, and hopefully see you in Palma.
Yeah, hope to see you in Palma too. Yeah. See you there.